Russia's Tu-22M3 strategic bomber has crashed in Cheremkovsky district in Russia's Irkutsk region, local media reported on Thursday. The Russian Defense Ministry confirmed the reports, stating that the Tu-22M3 crashed in the Irkutsk region during a scheduled flight. The crew members have ejected, and the cause of the accident was a technical malfunction. According to residents of Mykolovka village, the plane crashed not far from the settlement. Before the crash, it caught fire. The bomber took off from the Belaya airfield in the neighboring Usalsky district. It should be noted that the cost of the aircraft is estimated at around $300 million. There is no information about the condition of the crew members yet. Footage from the crash site of the Tu-22M3 bomber was broadcast by Russian Telegram channels.
Это что такое? Че реально? Че реально самолет падает? Реально самолет упал, что ли? Че реально самолет?
Ого! Это что такое? Нихуя себе!
Скорая поехала. Ты что, будешь?